Although there have been wirewalkers at Glastonbury, I don't believe that there has been a walk at 10 metres plus of height and 80 metres or more of length. I don't like the mud, I don't like the rain, I don't like there being too many people and not being able to get from A to B, but I do love dearly to have so many creative, enthusiastic people. It's an honour as a performer to perform there.